गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे द अनदर क्लास ऑफ एसडीएम. सो टिल नाउ वी हैव ऑलरेडी कवर द डिटेल्स ऑफ द सेल्स मैनेजमेंट एंड द ग्रोइंग चैलेंजेस ऑफ सेल्स इन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इन मार्केटिंग. Today we will discuss about that is indispensability of personal selling. So, till now whatever you discussed about, that is the all the things related to the beginning of the sales and distribution management. Today what we will topic, it is the starting of the marketing process, the selling process. My dear students, when we are discussing about the selling process, so first of all you have to give right, that is how the sales process is started, or that is how the sales process is begins. So you can say that the sales process begins with the personal selling. So before we are going, that is when we will discuss about the what is the role of the personal selling in the marketing or the marketing. That is a very very important topic. But before we are going to, let us see that is the what is the personal selling. It is a two communication mix, two, that is the process of the communication mix. Dear students, see, one side the manufacturer and another side that is the customer. In dono ke beech mein koi aayega to that is the what happened, that is the middleman. As well the middleman only. So the middleman mostly consists of that is own techniques, own views, and he should have the high caliber, that is how to handle the customer as well as also to handle the what, that is the company or the manufacturer. So we can say that is it is a very pervasive process. It is very difficult, it is very careful you have to see. So because before we are going through it, we have to discuss that is how does the personal, that is selling influence. Dekho, pehle jab ek, for example, jab ek aadmi join hota hai as a marketing personal or starts from the sales personal, then he is trying to get that is in own his own customer, that is own relatives. The starts he starts marketing from the beginning, that is from day one he starts the that is a business, the person to whom he knows. It is the personal achievement. I have already from the beginning only I have said that is a communication mix, two side of the communication mix. It is a binds the customer as well as the manufacturer. In the middle term we will discuss many more things about the that is what we have to say about the personal selling. So when we are discussing about this two things, we have to discuss about that is another what the personal selling is one is qualitative and another is quantitative. Okay. So when you are discussing about the personal selling, you have to discuss about the qualitative as well as the quantitative. Quality should be there. The person who is involved or the personal selling process we will discuss about later. It must be the qualitative, the eye-catching, because all the things it is personal. When you are delivering something or presenting to something, so we are going, that is direct. Direct influencing, and that is through the other communication tools or advertising, or that is the phones, that is different issue. And personal influence is very, very highly essential in the marketing. The personal influence only brings that is the personal selling. So there is a qualitative features are there, and quantitative features is also there. When you are discussing about the qualitative features, the personal selling, more sales, that is the care of, that is the closing sales, how much sales you want to make, and how much that the customer is satisfying, or is that is providing the sales, after sales services must be there, how much that is product you want to sell, all the things that is a little all the things that is used to gather in the quality. Because quality, if the customer is satisfying, or any agents or whoever may be that is dealing with this company, they have to influenced by the personal selling. And the person, or the sales people, or the sales representatives, or the middlemen, those who are in this line, they have to take the personal attention, or the personal attention, they have to influence their clients or the customers toward the companies. They have to give all the benefits, whatever they have to clear the data, or that is the features of the goods, everything clear cut, everything should be fair. It should not be hidden in the minds, or it should not be puzzled in the minds of the personal, those of the sales people, because the sales people is directly involved in the market. That you have to carefully, you have to see it. So this qualitative and the quantitative, both are the aspect that is the what leading to the success of the personal selling. What I say, that is in quantity you can say how much company expecting more sales, and that should be also directly depend to that of the personal selling. Either the personal selling or the sales people, those who are having the role, they have to fetch to that of the direct market conditions. They have to see how much of the goods they are selling. Either they are targeting the fulfills of the companies. Either they also have to see that if the customer is also satisfying or not. Both the things. Both they have the interrelated, both they have the communicative process. They should not be hidden, what I am saying. So this is one of the, that is the personal selling. It is very, very important. So there are some relevant pictures or relevant situations you have to see. So what are the, that is relevant? Product area, market area, companies, and the customers or the consumers. See, students, that is the personal selling must be the situation have to face, the function have to become, the duties of the salespersons will become under the four criteria. If we say that is the salesman is going, that is what by describing about the product, the salespeople should not hidden the quality of the product. The all the qualities, all the features, all the merits of the product should, that is in the mind of the salespeople, all the sales personnel, they have to reflect to the customer, and which will be the good fetch in the market. And we know that is the role of the sales personnel will close when the sales, the closing of the sales will be arises. That will ready in the process of the sales. That will be another topic. My dear students, in the product they have to provide elaborate idea, because the right product should be reached to the right customer at the right time. That is the very very essential. That has to be handled all the situations what is arises for the little bit of the product. Another, in the case of the marketing strategy or in the case of the marketing field, the personal selling has to look about the market cover. Either he is covering all the market or not. Either the market is responding their product or not. Either some you will collect some of the existing customers from the market also, that has to be, it to be think over it. Okay? And when you say about the companies, that is also, I am saying that is what happened. Salesperson is a process of the personal selling is a process of communication mix. So the salesperson must be have the communication between these two, that is companies and the consumers. Either what the company wants, either the company is producing right amount of the goods or the right quality of the goods or the quantity of the goods, everything that should know. You should collect an idea about that is what happened. The company is also giving the right amount of any good compensations or not, that you have to also see. Because whatever the relevant fact or the data should be collected, that is in benefit of the consumer or the customer, that you have to see it. And that you have to highlight and that you have to think. It has to in the mind. And that will be whatever improve the consumer satisfaction, and you will improve the consumers in quality and the quantity, and then you can say that is the what the personal selling is there, what in highest level or is which his goals. So after the relevant situations arise in the personal selling, let us discuss about what are the, that is process of the sales personnel. When I'm discussing about the sales personnel, it is a very high things. We can say that is the what? One is, that is respecting approach. Number 3, presentation. Number 4, negotiating and handling. Number 5,
number 6 follow number 7 compensation.
So when we discuss about the selling process, let us say that in the Salesforce cycle, it is a one rotating wheel, or that we can say that is the systematic process. One, that is the starting from the prospectus or the pre-approach, then it will follow one by one, that is up to completing the whole cycle. It is the what one personal selling cycle, what we can say personal selling cycle. Let us see how it is. See, this is a complete personal selling cycle, or we can say that is a complete selling cycle. So, start the sell process, selling starts from the prospectus. What is its prospectus? The prospecting means that we have to collect the data and all the things, we have to know the details of the markets, the customers, as well as the companies, which will be very helpful in, that is, influencing to the consumer or the customer. That is very, very prospective. We have to think positive. We have to see that is how the customer should be influenced by me, by the personal selling only. Because unless you know this quality and the know the products or the companies, everything, you cannot go to the direct market. After standing by yourself, having provided the confidence in your level, then determine then where to go to that of the all the carry with the tools and the data, whatever may be. That is the one of the very prospecting way. You are increasing, you are moving ahead in the marketing segment. So that is after prospecting, you have to pre-approach. Pre-approach to whom? Pre-approach to the consumers. In the market, we will face many difficulties. We will not direct, that is, give a direct, or we cannot, that is, say to the consumer or the customer, you purchase our goods. First of all, we have to convince them through the demonstration and whatever we have, the quality and the quantity of the goods or the features of the goods, we have to explain them. And that is also not by our telephones or not by our through the advertisement or not by the any kits we have. Better go to the customer and influence them and say about the product. So that it is the first approach. It may be हम बोलते हैं ना बेटा जाते जा जा कर चप्पल भी खत्म हो जाता है एक दिन अगर 10 कस्टमर मिलेंगे और 10 कस्टमर को अप्रोच करेंगे प्री अप्रोच करेंगे या अपॉइंटमेंट लेकर जाएंगे मतलब दे वी से दैट इज ओनली 1% एक हमारा पॉजिटिव आ सकता है मतलब कितना डिफिकल्ट टारगेट होता है, कितना डिफिकल्ट हमें लेबर करना पड़ेगा, सो वो हमें सोचना चाहिए. वी शुड नॉट बी दैट इज व्हाट वी कैन से डिसअपॉइंटेड. आज नहीं मिला, नहीं आ जाएंगे, आज एक हुआ कल तीस चार पांच भी हो सकते हैं. दैट इज द प्रोस्पेक्टिव, बट दैट इज द कस्टमर्स दैट यू टू, एंड बिफोर दैट यू हैव टू सी दैट इज व्हाट आर द प्रोस्पेक्टिव, हु आर द प्रोस्पेक्टिव पॉजिटिव कंज्यूमर, दैट यू हैव टू आल्सो थिंक इट from the relevant data what we have collect from the companies or any other sources. Okay, so first of all, that is we have to pre-approach them. Then the pre-approach after there is a pre-approach that is we have come to that of the presentation. We will present them the product, we will present the company's details, we have to present the benefits of the goods, we have to present that the benefits or the compensation they might be provided by the company, everything we have to present properly, because pre-approach and presentation will success the collecting of the consumers, and after that what happened, we have to handle, we have to negotiate that. What we have to negotiate? Negotiate in the product, quantity of the product, negotiate with the discount, negotiate with the price of the commodity, all the things, negotiate with the compensation that may company will allow or not, that we have to negotiate also. Because in the last classes we have already discussed many of the growing challenges, because sales people are not what final decision maker, that we have to know it, and that is also very very helpful. That is, and very carefully we have to, that is, handle the situations if some questions arises, if some problems arises, and they have to negotiate between, because he is the only negotiator between the consumer and the company. He has to appreciate, he has to influence both the what company as well as the consumer. What the companies want, what the consumer wants. Because जो बोलते हैं ना उड़िया में सबको मोरी होनी की बड़ी भागी होनी चलती हमें बढ़िया करता. सो लाठी भी नहीं टूटेगा, सांप भी नहीं मरेगा, वो भी सोचना चाहिए. दोनों साइड में दोनों साइड को बेनिफिट रहना चाहिए. ओके, वी हैव टू थिंक इट, दैट इज बी वेरी वेरी हेल्पफुल. सो वी हैव टू नेगोशिएट व्हाट हैपेंड व्हेन द कस्टमर इज टोटली इन्फ्लुएंस्ड एंड कंपेयर दैट इज इट इज रेडी टू टेक इट और विलिंग टू परचेज द प्रोडक्ट, देन द सेल्स पर्सन इज व्हाट हैपेंड प्लेसिंग एन ऑर्डर फॉर द कंज्यूमर. And that is, we can say that is closing the sales. Which means placing the order. Placing the order. Very important. Because when you share the, when you are placing the order, that is, at that time, the company, the consumer is full satisfied, the company, the consumer is also, whatever, full, confident on the sales people's, and the whatever the criteria, whatever the conditions are there, and you have to see it, and that you have to be very very tactfully to handle it. Otherwise, there is a chance of losing the consumer or the customer, and means we are away from the of our own target. Okay, so when we plus the order, that is, we got, that is our when our but function is not ended here. The first part is already about the market, that is the consumer's total. Now we have to say, we have to follow. Why do we have to follow? Either the company that made order is gone or not, mail kaam tak reh gaya, placing one or nahi, order place one or nahi, quantity release one or nahi, product release one or nahi, same product one or nahi. So we have to see it. After that, because we know that is one point, the customers, we have to see that the right product should reach to the right consumer at the right time. That is the very very essential. So we have to see it. Is sometimes it delays, means you have to feel baat karna padta hai consumer ke saath, aur consumer agar delay gaya to wo bhi reject kar sakta hai. So hame follow lena hai, goods kahan tak aaya hai, गुड्स अगर डिलीवर हो चुका है प्रोडक्ट कंज्यूमर को, हमें भी देखना चाहिए वो राइट क्वालिटी ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट, राइट क्वांटिटी ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट, और राइट क्वांटिटी राइट क्वालिटी ऑफ प्रोडक्ट, बोथ द प्रोडक्ट इज आया ना नहीं सेम, जो इनवॉइस ऑर्डर में जो गया है वो जो ऑर्डर किए गए उस ऑर्डर के मुताबिक वही गुड्स आया ना नहीं देखना है। कंज्यूमर को भी सेटिस्फाई करना पड़ेगा, देखो मिला देना चाहिए कैसे तरीका ना चाहिए, आपका प्लेसिंग ऑर्डर ये है दिस मतलब दिस टाइप ऑफ कम्युनिटी एंड वी ऑल्सो गेट दिस एक्चुअल दैट इज एक्चुअल क्वालिटी ऑफ द एक्चुअल द प्रोडक्ट विच यू हैव ऑलरेडी प्लेस ऑर्डर। ये फॉलो करना है, फॉलो अप के बाद जब वो गुड्स आ सकता है हमें भी नेगोशिएट, दैट इज यू हैव टू सी दैट इज व्हाट कंपनसेशन दे आर गेटिंग, कंपनसेशन दे हैव टू ऑल द थिंग, यू विल द सेल्स पीपल विल गेट द कंपनसेशन मे बी कमीशन सो और सैलरी मोर सैलरी इंसेंटिव वगैरह वगैरह वगैरह। यहां पे कंज्यूमर को भी देखने, कंज्यूमर को क्या मिला है ना नहीं, कुछ डिस्काउंट आया ना, कुछ फ्री गिफ्ट आया, कुछ एनीथिंग व्हाट एवर मे बी द कंपनी इज गिविंग दैट वी हैव टू सी बिकॉज ऑल द थिंग्स वी हैव टू कीप इन अवर माइंड अनलेस यू विल स्किप फ्रॉम वन ऑफ द पॉइंट मीन्स यू आर दैट इज अवे फ्रॉम दैट ऑफ द पर्सनल सेलिंग दैट इज द वेरी 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 इंपॉर्टेंट दैट इज दिस इज द कंप्लीट साइकिल प्रोसेस व्हाट द पर्सनल सेलिंग है। ओके नाउ वी हैव टू सी दैट इज व्हाट हैपेंड दैट इज व्हाट इज द रोल ऑफ द पर्सनल सेलिंग इन जब यहां पर देखते व्हाट आर द रोल्स ऑफ द पर्सनल सेलिंग इन मार्केटिंग फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू सी इट इज ए टू वे कम्युनिकेशन सेकेंड पॉइंट पर्सनल अटेंशन थर्ड पॉइंट डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन फोर्थ पॉइंट कॉम्प्लीमेंट टू अदर प्रमोशनल टूल्स फिफ्थ पॉइंट इमीडिएट फीडबैक इंडिविजुअल सर्विस सेवन पॉइंट फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी एट कस्टमर कॉन्फिडेंस नाइन ट्रिपल रिवर्ड then 10 improving image. My dear students, so till now we have seen there is a what is the process selling, how the personal selling is important in the marketing, then what is the selling process, personal selling process we have already discussed. So this is one of the important aspect that is what are the role of the personal selling in the market. It is a two-way communication. Two-way means what happened? One side is producer and another side you are, that is the consumer. And here that is the personal selling. What the news, what the message it is there is completely delivered to that of the consumer. And what the consumer wants, that should be also completely sent to that of the producer, so that there should not be any what misunderstanding between them. Because if the person sellers or that is the person who are the sales people, if they do not understand means, they cannot communicate these two persons. One will say that is he is the one of the middleman of the what, that is the producer and the consumer, you can say that is. So message sendings or handling both the producer and consumer is primary role of the personal selling or the person, the people who are in the personal selling, or that is the one of the indispensability of the personal selling, many important role one it is. Another, the personal attention, personal food मैं कोई दूसरों को भी नहीं भेजना चाहिए, अरे भाई जाओ उसको कन्विंस करके आओ, क्यों ये नहीं, आई हैव टू गो, आई हैव द पर्सनल अटेंशन टू दैट ऑफ कंज्यूमर, टू दैट ऑफ द कंपनी ऑल्सो, टू दैट ऑफ द एजेंट ऑल्सो, वट एवर दोज हू हैव इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी, दैट आई हैव टू पे मोर अटेंशन, माई ओन अटेंशन टूवर्ड्स देम, टू देम. So that's it, they should be convinced and they should be influenced by my talk, by my things, that is what I clearly, that is, make them understand. If I will neglect them, definitely I will face the challenge and I will have the risk. I will never ignore these things. I have to go myself because they are giving that much important to me. बिकॉज आजकल एडवर्टाइजमेंट टू दैट इज अ फोन में सब कुछ आ जाता है, एडवर्टाइजमेंट हम कुछ कलेक्ट नहीं कर पाते डाटा, हमारे मन में जो कुछ होता है कस्टमर कंज्यूमर के पास जो कुछ होता है वो कभी भी एडवर्टाइज के माध्यम में क्लियर नहीं कर पाते. अगर कोई पर्सनल सेलिंग आएंगे या पर्सनल जो कि सेल्स पीपल आएंगे डायरेक्टली देन कम टू द टू स्टेप देन ऑब्वियसली व्हाट द क्वेश्चंस दे हैव इन द माइंड दे विल पुट इट, दे विल आस्क and they will clear the doubts. Okay, so one is that is the personal attention must be there and you have to detail demonstration of the product to the consumer. That is the very very important things. We should not keep any, that is whatever the demerits, little bit demerits we have, that is how many that is how much consumption power must be there for the electrical equipment, how much you have to run away the computers, whatever, if those who are selling their things, because they have to see it, because after using they will not face any difficulties from the product side, that you have to think it, because you have to alert them, you have to, that is, follow, that is, you have to completely demonstrate the products, what the, that is, difficulties is there and what the advantages and the positives also, things in the product that you have to clearly mention to, we have to make them understand. Okay, that is the demonstration. And complementary to the other promotional tools, main pehle se bol chuka hu, advertising madhyam mein, telephone madhyam mein, ya Flipkart madhyam mein, jo bhi social marketing hai, jo bhi kuch marketing hai, वहां पे कंज्यूमर कभी भी सेटिस्फाई नहीं हो सकता है. कंज्यूमर अगर सेटिस्फाई होगा दो चीज पे, प्राइस एंड कमोडिटी, और जो प्रोडक्ट के लिखा गया है ना उसके ऊपर भी, दैट इज मे बी मे नॉट बी रिलायबल. अगर कोई पर्सनल, दैट इज पीपल्स आ रहे, कोई पर्सनल सेल्स पीपल आ रहे, तब जाकर उन्होंने दैट इज जो भी माइंड में उनका डाउट है वो क्लियर कर सकते हैं, बिकॉज दे हैव ए इनबाउंड nature between both of them. Okay, that is, we should, that is, it is a complementary to the other promotional tools, means personal selling is a complementary, just yes you can say. No, selling can be possible, yes it can be possible, but we cannot ignore the function of the, that is the personal selling, it is vital, more prospective than the other promotional tools, you can say that is also very important point. So another, that is immediate feedback. After all, that is personal selling is only getting the immediate feedback from the consumer side, from the market, from the customer, even from the company side, what they have anything. Because we know that starting point, what they have, the two-way communications, that we should not ignore. Okay, that is the personal self, the personal people, they have always interact with the customer. What the pros and the cons and everything, that is the merits and demerits of the product or the come or the people, those who are engaging in them in supplying the goods, whatever may be, they have the always contact with each other. So the personal selling always getting the direct or immediate feedback system they have. Okay, so at any moment, at any time, they can reach to the customer in order to convince them, in order to sort out the problems what are there in the mind. That is one of the very important fact about the immediate, that is the feedback. Whenever there is immediate feedback, and that individual service is also there. One is personal services. I have to go. I have to see. Any problems arises in my in the minds of comes in the minds of the consumer, or I have to see that what the consumer using my product, it is full satisfied or not. Suppose some problems arises, immediately I will go to them and I will rectify their problems. I will sort out their problems. Suppose some problems arises in the distribution process or any dispatch functions or whatever may be, or the so many problems are arising or attached to them. So I have to presence there in order to solve the problems. That is also the individual service, my own services, my as a personal people or the selling people, or that is the sales representative, it is my duty. I have to present them. Nobody can outside them, and nobody will come in the way of my services. Only myself only I will stand there. The sales people only stand there. Okay, so that is the individual services, and it is flexibility in nature. Okay, flexibility means matlab bahut sara usse kuch rigidity nahi hota hai, kuch bhi nahi hota hai. Time on, whatever may be consulting, कभी भी कस्टमर के पास जाकर मिल सकता है, कभी भी प्रोडक्ट अपने कंपनी के साथ भी मिल सकता है, उनका ओन दैट इज जो कि क्रिएटिंग द टाइम टेबल्स एंड रिगार्डिंग ऑल द थिंग्स व्हाट एवर इन द माइंड, दैट इज द फ्लेक्सिबल जॉब एंड द फ्लेक्सिबल सर्विसेज फॉर हिम. द नो वन कैन कंपल्स और कंपल दैट टू हिम और टू दैट. ओके, that is, it is also one of the very good things. And another, that is the customer confidence. The personal service is only brings the customer confidence. No advertisement, no Google services, no that is mass communications, whatever may be, no telephone conference, so whatever may be, that whatever the customer confidence they have to, that is secured from, that is the personal selling. So customer will be confidence, that is from the whom, from the personal selling only. Triple reward means that is company sells people and the consumer. It is a triple reward. No, we cannot ignore this one of the seven. Whatever the reward is, that is having, they are rewarding to all the three persons. We cannot say that is the reward to only consumer, or we cannot say the reward to only the sales people, or we can say the company. Whatever they are benefit they are having, they have the what meant, they are getting all the three persons, they are getting the rewards. We cannot ignore to any one of this. Okay, so that is why I mean, very very important, we can say triple rewards, benefit, compensation, whatever they have, they have equally all the things. And last, that is what we can say, that is improving image. Image of the sales people is the image of the company, is the image of the product. एक बार अगर कंज्यूमर सेटिस्फाई हो गया ना, ऑटोमेटिक दोबारा नहीं जाना पड़ता है, क्योंकि ऑटोमेटिकली ही द कंज्यूमर विल मेक फोन्स, अरे भाई हमें गुड्स चाहिए या मेरे दोस्त को गुड्स चाहिए, वी कैन गेट सम प्रोस्पेक्टिव, वी कैन गेट न्यू कस्टमर ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ इमेजिंग, दैट इज यू हैव क्रिएटेड इमेज इन द मार्केट, बिकॉज जो बोलते ना जाते जाते चप्पल भी खत्म हो जाते हैं, चप्पल भी स्लीपर भी पूरा मिट्टी में मिल जाता है। सो उसी तरह बेटा क्या करेंगे, जा जाकर हम इतना पहचान जाएंगे कि देयर इज नो वन विल द कस्टमर कैनॉट बी अवे फ्रॉम आवर सर्विस, दैट यू हैव टू कीप इन द माइंड। सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाटएवर दीज ऑल द थिंग्स वी हैव ऑलरेडी कवर्ड, इंडिस्पेंसिबिलिटी ऑफ द पर्सनल सेलिंग, इट इज द प्रोसेस, द मीनिंग्स द प्रोसेस एंड द रोल। सो दिस इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट topic for your unit. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe. Okay.